Hello everybody, and welcome to another online music class with your teacher, teacher Eleonora. Welcome, welcome everybody, let's begin. Welcome, welcome everybody, come on in. Sing and play, dance around and say ho. Welcome, welcome everybody, let's begin. Sing with me, friends. Welcome, welcome everybody, come on in. Welcome, welcome everybody, let's begin. Sing and play, dance around and say ho. Welcome, welcome everybody, let's begin. And now, very quietly. Welcome, welcome everybody, come on in. Welcome, welcome everybody, let's begin. Sing and play, dance around and say oh. Welcome, welcome everybody, let's begin. Great, so let's begin today our music class with body percussion. We have been learning about this lately, about how you can use your body as if it was an instrument. So you can clap, and there are different types of sound that you can do, like this or this. You can snap, you can tap your chest, and then you can tap your lap, and you can stomp your feet. There you go. So today, how about we start together tapping our chest? Ready? As you saw, my friends, we tapped our chest a few times, and then we clapped our hands, and we snapped our fingers. Let's see, you guys remember how many times did we tap our chest at the beginning? Let's review together. We did 1, 2, 3, shh. So 3 beats, and then a rest. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, shh, 1, 2, 3, shh, 1, 2, 3, shh. Good. And then, you remember guys, how many times did we clap? We did. Shh, 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 shh. So those are 2 claps and 2 rests. Where we are quiet and we don't do anything. And then in the end, we snapped our fingers. Do you guys remember how many times we snapped our fingers? Let's review it together. We snapped once, and then we stayed quiet. And then we snapped again, and we stayed quiet. So, one snap, and three silent moments, three rests. Let's try to do this again together. Ready? Tap. During the rests, can we do shh like this? Shall we try? Remember, three taps on your chest and a rest. Two claps and two rests. Shh, shh. One snap and three rests. Shh, shh, shh. Let's try together. And go. You warmed up your chest and your fingers. How about we warm up our whole body? Are you guys ready? Find a spot where you can move around and follow me. Let's stand up.
My baby don't care for shows. My baby don't care for clothes. My baby just cares for me. My baby don't care for cars and races. My baby don't care for hot dog and places. Liz Taylor is not a star, and even Lana Turner's my heart. Something he can't see. My baby don't care. Who knows? My baby just cares for me.
Thank you.
My baby don't care for shows, and he don't even care for clothes. He cares for me. My baby don't care for cars and races. Baby don't care for, he don't care for high-toned places. Leo's is not the style, and even Liberace's smile. Something he can't see. It's something he can't see. I wonder what's wrong with baby. My baby just cares for. My baby just cares for. My baby just cares for me.
Able to follow me the whole time? Good. It got pretty complicated by the end, right? We were clapping, tapping on our chest, tapping on your legs, tapping on your hips, stomping, and then clapping again for two other times. Good. I hope you had fun with that. And now I want to tell you about a little black animal that can fly because it has wings. Do you know what I'm talking about? Exactly, I'm talking about a fly. And we learned a song about a fly, right? You guys remember? It goes like this. Shoo fly, don't bother me. Shoo fly, don't bother me. Shoo fly, don't bother me. 'Cause I belong to somebody. I feel, I feel, I feel like a morning star. I feel, I feel, I feel like a morning star. I feel, I feel, I feel like a morning star. I feel, I feel, I feel like a morning star. Shoo fly, don't bother me. Shoo fly, don't bother me. Shoo fly, don't bother me. 'Cause I belong to somebody. I feel, I feel, I feel like a morning star. I feel, I feel, I feel like a morning star. I feel, I feel, I feel like a morning star. I feel, I feel, I feel like a morning star. All together. Shoo fly, don't bother me. Shoo fly, don't bother me. Shoo fly, don't bother me. 'Cause I belong to somebody. I feel, I feel, I feel like a morning star. I feel, I feel, I feel like a morning star. I feel, I feel, I feel like a morning star. I feel, I feel, I feel like a morning star. Very good. And I have a question for you, my friends. Do you guys know what type of animal likes to eat flies? Let me hear your guesses. Yep, I think you guys got it. The animal that likes to eat flies is green and can jump. There you go. I'm talking about these animals over here. Yeah, these are my green frogs. And these green frogs love to eat. But they also love to stay in a very cool place, like a little pool. Do you guys know a song about frogs and a pool? many frogs do we have? Let's count together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And where are they sitting? Exactly, they're sitting on a log. Does it sound familiar? 5 green and speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating some most delicious bugs. Yum, yum. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool, and then there were 4 green speckled frogs on the log. So we only have 4 frogs on the log and 1 in the pool. So 4 plus 1 equals 5. Exactly. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now let's think about these 3 little frogs that are left here. Actually, sorry, 1, 2, 3, 4 frogs are left. 4 green and speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating some most delicious bugs. Yum, yum. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Then there were 3 green speckled frogs on the log. So friends, help me counting. How many frogs do we have in the pool? 1, 2. And how many frogs do we have on the log? 1, 2, 3. So that means that 3 plus 2 still equals 5, right? Okay, so now, do you remember how to count until 3 in different languages? How about Spanish? 1, 2, 3. How about Italian? 1, 2, 3. Good, so now let's think about these 3 frogs. 3 green and speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating some most delicious bugs. Yum, yum. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Then there were 2 green speckled frogs on the log. 2 green and speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating some most delicious bugs. Yum, yum. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Then there was 1 green speckled frog on the log. So my friends, as you can see, only 1 little frog is left sitting on the log. And I think she feels pretty lonely. So I bet she's gonna go and jump over to the little pond, little pool where she can feel better and join her friends. Let's sing together. 1 green and speckled frog sat on a speckled log, eating some most delicious bugs. Yum, yum. 1 jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Then there were 9 green speckled frogs on the log. So we don't have any more frogs on the log. They are all squished over here in the pool. Okay, my friends, it's time for us to say goodbye to our frogs. But it's also time for us to do a little dance together. So, we said that frogs love to eat, exactly, bugs and flies, of course. So, since we are not frogs, when we see a fly, we don't want to eat it, right? You don't want to eat flies. You're not a frog. What you want to do is, as we learned, you want to shoo them away, right? And then you can do that by singing the song we learned before, or use your homemade shakers. Exactly. And you can also sing something different. You can sing with me. So fly, don't bother me. Wanna try? Let's do it together. So fly, don't bother me. There you go. So go ahead and grab your shakers and sing with me.
Came round.
Shoo fly, don't bother me.
I shooed them away and swatted them down.
Shoo fly, don't bother me.
Then I put in the eggs and the bacon and beans.
Shoo fly, don't bother me.
And listen to some music from New Orleans.
Shoo fly, don't bother me.
Well, a classy place where jazz was born.
Shoo fly, don't bother me.
Where Buddy Bolden was blowing his horn.
Shoo fly, don't bother me.
Oh, Louis Armstrong jelly roll.
Shoo fly, don't bother me.
Making that music that soothes my soul.
Shoo fly, don't bother me.
Get to twitch my hip and stomp my shoes.
Shoo fly, don't bother me.
With the ragtime marches and the blues.
Shoo fly, don't bother me.
They still playing it this very day.
Shoo fly, don't bother me.
They're showing that jazz won't go away.
Shoo fly, don't bother me.
You know the flies may buzz around my head.
Shoo fly, don't bother me.
But as long as they're playing, jazz ain't dead.
My friends. That means we did a great job in shooing them away together. Good! So it's time for us to sing our goodbye song today. Let's all sing together. You guys know this song very, very well. The sun comes up and the sun goes down. The earth keeps turning round and round. I love you. And you love me, and that's how simple life can be. Very good, my friends. Give yourself a clap. I hope you really enjoyed our music classes together, and I'm looking forward to see you all guys very soon. Bye.